Vito Gigoloni Jr., Chris Gigoloni, Rob Morrissey, Mike Morrissey, Nick Gigoloni, Alan Morrissey, Vito Gigoloni Sr., and Zach Morrissey. Your defending champions will be on your left in the Nina, Sleepy's Heavy Artillery. All right, you see the guys with the yellow shirt out there, you see Phil Francis. That's Chaos. That's the 2000 and 2002 champ. Two-time champion Chaos, out there beyond the greasy pole. The winners of yesterday's race, that's G-Force. They were the 2004 champs, that's Tupac Rosa. Young champion to give them. That's G-Force. They'll be in the middle going for the white flag in the Santa Maria. Sponsored by Lantern Films and the Galapagos House. Yes, we are open. Malcolm Maloney, Cochran, Jack Alexander, Scullo, the Rowers, Mike Jarvis, Jeremiah DeCastro, Adam Orlando, Nick Lorello, Jack Anderson, Ray DeLico, Andy Zerbeau, Phil Pareto, Anthony Pareto, and Wayne Morris, and the mascot, Eric Anderson, Derek Morris, Darren Morris, DeAndre Adriano Gigoloni, and Adam Rose DeCastro, in the middle, G-Force, the Santa Maria.
Big man, someday you got mud on your face. You big disgrace.
coach is here. Dave Levy on your left, the Sleepy 70 artillery. Paul Gigalone in the middle. Champs on your left. On the way home now, let's see who came out of the turn. Still maintaining their boat lead in the middle, G-Force to Santa Maria. I mean, as they get closer, folks, you can tell who's ahead. I mean, you can tell the middle boat's ahead by a little bit. In the middle, G-Force by one boat. The other two boats on the outside are dead even. Right now, Chaos is making a move, though, on the right. I knew this race was going to be close. Rematch of last year. Like I said, five championships amongst these boats. And now the leader on your left is coming on. The defending champs are coming on strong, but the Santa Maria in the middle still has that boat lead, maintaining it. Watch yourself on the beach. If you're very close, you're going to stand very close. You're going to be.
Yeah.
Nurse.
They won it in 2006 as G-Force. And if there's anybody from the Captain Cosmo and Alligator Memorial Trophy and Jimmy Sanfilippo's family, I don't know if Joe's out there, if anybody wants to come up and present those, please come up. G-Force, Senior Same Boat Champions. Mike Jarvis, Jeremiah DeCastro, Adam Orlando, Nick Novello, Jack Anderson, Ray D'Amico, Andy Zergavel, Phil Folletto, Anthony Folletto, Wayne Morris, Scuttler, Jack Alexander, Coxman, Paul Gigoloni, G-Force.
I really don't know what to say, but I am so happy to give this trophy to these boys. I've been on this stage for 34 years. And I love it.
The Rowers did this. Jeremiah DeCastro, Mike Jarvis. Awesome job, Mike Jarvis. Three-time champ this week, I think, huh? Mike, attaboy, Mike. Jeremiah, lead stroke champion. Where are you, Jeremiah? Attaboy. Nicky Novello, awesome. One of my best friends in the world. Awesome. Adam, what can I say, kid? True professional. Jack Anderson, 23 Sundays in a row, 11 titles. Huh? Top that, Jack Anderson, baby. Ray D'Amico, another great champion. With Ray D'Amico is Stevie D'Amico. 40-year anniversary, Stevie. Young and hard to beat the Gondoliers. Stevie. Andy Zergavel, first-time champion, Andy. Step up, baby. Phil Folletto, Anthony Folletto, the heart and soul of this crew, the two Folletto brothers, right there. Awesome. And of course, Wayne Morris, I know you had a lot of obligations this week, the kids, baseball, hockey, everything. Wayne, we love you, kid. Jack Alexander, we know you had to take a few days off, your father's gonna be all right. Jackie, great job, guy.
Yeah! think he's a chicken.
We fucked up
the whole plate.
Oh, fucked them up.
He was out of his head.
Dave Levy was so easy.
He was so worried about what you were doing.
He goes, what are you going to roll, everyone?
Yeah, I never hear him that. I looked at him like, oh, fuck.
He completely was not watching what was going on.
That's what I knew I had him.
Oh, what the fuck, man? Did you hear him yell?
Yeah, I heard him say that.
He rolled the whole crew at the
start. He goes, what are you, the whole crew? I was like, I'm going to fuck you out of the boat.
Well, you know if he's saying that, he's paying no attention to his boat.
Exactly.
Dude, he said that. Fuck you, I'm going to smash you on the first time. I'm going to hit the
piece. Smooth ice. You know what?
It's nothing like a clean sheet of ice.
Oh, God. Yes!
You rode it. You rode that race with me. No one had experience in the boat.
Hey, hold on. Let's wait for the rest of them. Come on.
This thing weighs about fucking 60 pounds.
It's almost as much as Stanley's cup.
Don't put that away. I'm gonna pee.
Good like enough.
The entourage is here. All things even, baby.
That's good. They won the same old races, all right? Very good. Not bad. Great job. Hey,
Everybody give him a hand! Now, wait, before you leave, hold on. Before you go, this is a tradition right here, though, too, so we're gonna keep it going.
There's only one man you should marry. My advice to you would be is to pay attention to me. You'd better marry a fireman, he'll come and go, go and come, zembala bomba manatena. Si chingapala banda zia de bomberia vigutsania, la 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 di la, vishivrita bakala, we gumba na bombina chajakata, o gumba gamme voglio marita, tromba la vagliotta gamme voglio marita, tromba la vagliotta gamme voglio marita, tromba la vagliotta gamme voglio marita, ehi! Hey!